Hi friends, this is your tech expert Neil and you are watching HowISolve.com. In this video, we will see how to step by step resolve the problem of screen burn in Moto G4 Plus phone. So stay tuned. I was facing this annoying problem of image retention in my dad's less than a year old Moto G4 Plus phone. This caused the icons from the previous apps to still be visible. I searched the web and found several other Moto G4 Plus users complaining about the same problem. I tried several solutions as mentioned in the Lenovo forum, like reducing the screen brightness, reducing the screen on time, changing the wallpaper, etc. But nothing seemed to work. Then I thought that it might be a hardware issue with the OLED screen, and the only solution would be to replace it. But then on Lenovo forum, I found several people who were complaining about how the same problem started occurring after 15-20 days of screen replacement. Then finally, I found a post by a user which mentioned that this issue can be resolved by a software update, and for doing this, you require root permission. But I found out a way how you can do this without rooting your phone. So stay tuned and I'll show you how to do it step by step. For performing this step, you'll require an app. You can download this app from the website link given below. This link that I've given below is of an older version of the same app when it was free on the Play Store. At present, the app is listed. The name of the app is Screen Adjuster, and it has been listed in Play Store for a price of $1, but if you use the older version, you can get it for free from the link given below. So once you have got this app installed, if you install it from the link that I have provided, you have to enable the installation from unknown sources. To do that, I'll quickly show you how to do it if you are not aware of it. You just have to go to your settings, so swipe down and then tap on this arrow over here. And then on this door here, to open the settings, and then go down in security, tap on security, and then go down, and here you can see unknown sources, allow installation of apps from unknown sources. You just have to enable this, tap over here to toggle it on. After doing that and downloading the APK, you can just simply install it. So once you have got this app, you open the app. This is this screen adjuster app. This is the app. As you can see, it's a quite simple interface. You just have to replicate the setting that you are seeing on the screen at present. You have to make red plus 5, green plus 5, blue plus 5. The settings are adjusted by swiping on this scroll bar. So once you have done red plus 5, make green also plus 5 and blue also plus 5. And then brightness, make it 100%, contrast 0. And then at the bottom right corner, you will see this three dots. Tap on that and then you will see this options button. Tap open options and then make sure it's auto run is checked on and hide status bar icon is also checked on. So that will ensure that when you restart the phone, this app automatically starts up, and icon tray over the top, system icon tray over the top, won't always show this icon, but it will always run in the background. So this is one problem that you have to ensure, that this particular app always runs in the background. Like this, in the notification it will always show screen adjuster is running. Once this app starts running, within 15 to 20 minutes the screen burn should automatically disappear, and that's it. You should not see the screen burn issue again. I hope this video helped you. If so, give us a like, subscribe to our channel HowISolve.com, and thanks for watching friends. See you later. Bye.